jackpot 59 million. Wow.
That's better than most of my
stuff. Okay, now you're back to the regular multi-ball. Hit the colors. Thank you for tuning in. everybody says, hey.
I think it's your second EP, right?
Hey, JPP, how's it going? We're watching Anthony show us how to play Batman here. He's trying to get a super jackpot for Riddler. So all he needs is Joker to complete his villains and get close to wizard mode. Maybe this will make it on YouTube. Actually get it, no pressure.
That would have been really cool.
We went progressive there. Where's that bad phone? Ah. Good ball. You're real close. Yeah, this is code 0.75. That's correct. This is the latest code available for Batman Premium.
What is that supposed to do?
The code's not finished, so I don't think it does anything yet. Not that I've
ball for 30 seconds, and this is a time where you can build the value of your jackpots in the wizard mode. And after the timer runs out, it starts a multi-ball. So there's 7 seconds left. These villains are a million each.
If you lose the multi-ball before the time, if you lose the ball before the multi-ball comes, I think you still get it.
So now he starts the multi-ball portion, and I think all the villains are about 1.25 million points each, and you have to take them out by taking their color away. Shooting the shots that correspond to them, and you keep lighting the middle stuff. So Catwoman, he just took out, he just needs the penguin here with the crane. There it is. He added a gadget. He needs to finish the penguin. Okay, it's done.
I'm trying to get the back.
Then he has turn table stuff. There's a super jackpot, 13 million. And then it just repeats. So that's all it is. It's hit your villains for good points. It looks like now they're actually even worth even more if they have the extra stuff. 5.6 million he's getting for these villains. Joker shot. The value keeps building.
Do I have 5 balls in here?
Yeah, it looks like you got a couple atom balls.
I didn't know 5 balls were in this machine.
There's 6 balls in the entire game.
I didn't know that. I never knew that. I thought there was only 4. I got 1. I never got it.
Alright, I'll put this one up on YouTube. How's that sound?
Good.
Just needs Catwoman left ramp. He got it. Nice. The super's coming. Okay, now you're building value again for another 20 seconds. So you've got a 20 second timer up. Oh no, now these are just hurry ups. These are a series of increasing hurry ups at this stage of the machine mode that you're hitting. Super jackpot, 59 million. Wow.
That's better than most of my stuff.
Okay, now you're back to the regular multi ball. Hit the colors.
Supposed to do?
That'd probably be like different point modes or something that you can bring into your villains to have like a secondary villain for more points, probably.
I wonder if there'll be like hurry ups or something.
I don't know. JPP says, damn great game. Yeah, Anthony's really showing off what you can do with this game, it looks like.
I didn't know it was going to give me that high. Oh shit.
If anyone was watching, they would clip that right now.
I didn't want to knock over the microphone.
You've saved it.
Well, look, if I had my computer, we would have an unencrypted hard drive to stream from.
Yeah,
right in the inlet.
Oh, man, the bounce over there. Yeah, we were
so lower.
So a lot of times they'll bounce
down. Square it up.
Yeah,
I square it up.
Slingshot out.
Yeah, but hey, I square it up last night. Third one. At Monster Band. I said, oh, I square it up, it'll work.
That's it.
Fuck you.
Welcome to the end of the stream. I'm shutting down and signing off. So, thanks for, there you go, a new high score. It shows that on the display. That's cool. Oh, and it says first, second, third, fourth. You get the ribbons. Yeah, there he is. Oh, you're mod. Good job modding. Alright, thanks everyone. See ya. JT wants to know if we want to come stream at his place.
Do you?
So I might be streaming in another, like, 20 minutes. Yeah, I think I will.
Alright. Is it alright if I come home?